but he was really brave out there today, and I had a really good time.
So, Megan, tell us about where did you come from, and coming in with Area 2, but where do you live in Area 2?
I live in Pennsylvania, so it was like a really, really long way.
It was. And you, but all the team came out together?
Yeah, the whole team.
Okay. Tosca really doesn't, her family is synonymous with Canada and eventing, actually, and your daddy's been all over the world doing the things that he's done. So you come by it naturally, but it still takes work. So tell us a little bit about your ride today and about Fiat, the horse that you were on.
Yeah, I'm very fortunate to come from a family that really supports my riding. Fiat's a really cool horse. He, out on cross country, it's a big, bold galloping course, which is Ian Stark always seems to be good at making. So he got out there and he was just a little bit strong, but a really good boy, just super honest everywhere. And yeah, I was super happy with him.
Well, I saw Mom and Dad come flying. They must have been up on Spectator Hill watching, and they came flying down to the finish to cheer you on. It was really special.
No, my dad, he has his bike, and he's in every, like, when they have videos, he's in every shot. You see him zooming by in the background.
So Sloan, this is just puts a little pressure on, darling. All right, rails up. Mm-hmm. All right, just a little pressure here. But what do you, when you look at these two girls from their areas, what do you guys think looking at each other?
Well, Megan and I compete against each other all the time because there's not a ton of competitions in Area 1, so I'm in Area 2 all the time, and it's just a really close competitor, so that's intimidating.
Yeah.
No. You're from Canada, but, I mean, there's definitely a lot of pressure.
Megan, what made you think about aiming for this as a goal?
Well, when I first started eventing, like, when I heard about the NADRC, like, it was always something I've wanted to do. And, like, just being here now, like, it doesn't even feel, like, real almost. Like, I'm still kind of, like, absorbing it, and it's just such a cool experience.
And how long have you had him?
I've had him for about 2.5 years.
Mm-hmm. And have you guys moved up the levels together?
Yeah, when I got him, he'd only done a few trainings, and we moved up to prelim together, did our first one-star together.
So this is really special.
Yeah.
Definitely. You said you'd had Indy for, was it 3 years?
No, 2 years.
2 years.
Yeah.
And what do you see going forward with Indy? What are you thinking about?
I'm not sure yet. We tried to move up to intermediate this past spring, but I broke my arm. Playing hockey, actually. It wasn't riding her limit. So that has been delayed until hopefully the end of the summer or the fall, and then maybe to start in the spring.
Good.
That's
excellent. What position do you play in hockey?
I played defense this past year.
Yeah. Not good.
No, I got knocked into it. Fell right on my arm.
And Fiat, a little bit about his experience before you started riding.
I actually started riding Fiat exactly a year ago when this event here. He was in the training 3 day, and we brought him home with us. So he's not super experienced, but he's a bit older, 13,